Welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. Please remember to like, subscribe, and turn notifications. So we got. So we got orange, black, and white cats.
Chest definitely seems important. Okay, kitty kitty, can you scoot out of the way, please? Need to get the chest. No, bad kitty! Oh, stupid cats. I need something to distract it if I'm gonna get that chest open.
How convenient. Oh, the chest.
Cats, and catch us a white pumpkin. got an awful long time.
What's going on here?
Did you even find anything?
Quickly, where's Cassie Rhodes? Cassie? Why are you off?
Yeah, what's up?
No sign of Cassie, but... Huh? Are you gonna tell them, or should I just do it?
I don't know what you're talking about. Jesse, go on.
Is this going where I think this is going? The white pumpkin is Cassie Rhodes. She's the murderer. That's impossible. No way. No way.
Here, Jesse, I'm afraid you're going to have to do better than that. Look at the facts. We caught Lucas with that pumpkin head right after poor Lizzie got taken out. I think you're just lying to protect him.
Cassie's making a lot of sense right now. Do you have any evidence to back you up?
There's something that's been bothering me for a while now. Something that happened in the Great Hall shortly after Pork Dog was hit with that trap.
What's that?
Go on, Jesse. You've got this.
Where is this going?
Shh, let Jesse finish. Cassie Rose was already in the room. No one else there. And Pork Dog's picture was somehow crossed out.
That doesn't prove anything! Lucas is still way guiltier looking.
Well, what about what came next? When we were down in the basement, we found some very interesting items. Items for the White Pumpkin's evening festivities. And there was one very significant detail. What was this evidence?
Shh. I think Jesse's about to tell everyone.
The White Pumpkin had portraits all ready to go, pre-X'd out, one for each of us. Except for Cassie.
Oh.
Ooh, that's good.
Great, Jesse. Going for the kill. Metaphorically.
It is the last piece of evidence, dear friends, that helped me really figure out who we were dealing with here. Cats. Dozens of calico cats, and they all look just like Clint.
An amusing story, Jesse. But if you saw all these supposed cats just like mine, then what color is Clint's love? It shouldn't be a problem if you saw 100.
Cats? Really? Winslow is black, white, and orange.
Cassie, is this all true?
This whole thing has been about crazy scheming in a portal, Pete, hasn't it? Killing whoever gets in your way.
How very clever, Jesse. Well, I guess that's it then. You caught me. I am. I just don't believe this.
No, I was shocked too.
I'm relieved, but also surprised. But Cassie, I still don't understand why a portal key.
I've been stuck in a stupid world with its stupid two moons for years. Trapped with a portal right under my nose with no key on it. Yes, until I finally heard that this world's portal key. I knew it was one of you. So I tried my best to earn your friendship. Figure out who had it.
Cassie, how could you? We shared cookies together. Cookies!
Well, the joke's on you because Stampy had the portal key the whole time.
What?
Stampy? Really?
Oh, come on! Look at the big picture, people! Come on, the big picture!
We need to do something with you, Cassie Rhodes.
I hope we build an obsidian prison and surround it with love.
Oh, I won't let you do that. I can't. No. This is your fault. You did this to me. Stop. I'll fight all of you. Each and every one of you.
Oh. Another trap. We need to dig her out.
After everyone she's hurt, she can dig herself out.
She did terrible things, but no one deserves this.
Morning.
I guess that's it then.
I seriously thought it's dead. And that was way too easy. That's too easy.
Oh, I've never been so happy to smell rotting flesh.
Yeah, that is, yikes, that is pretty rank.
I feel bad thinking about the people who aren't into smelling. Talk Dog, Sparkles, Lizzie, Cassie, I guess.
That's a good point.
Yeah, I didn't mean to depress anyone. I just can't stop thinking about them. I
tried my hardest. There's nothing I can do.
Oh, we all know that, Jesse. It's not your fault.
Lucky for us, that portal brought you here.
Speaking of which,
I have no idea how to begin finding our exit portal.
Well, Cassie said it was right under her nose, right?
That's true. Maybe it's nearby.
Stiff cat. Bye. I just love Stiff cat.
Cassie, what's
I like his voice. But anyway, remember to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Bye, y'all.